Friendships take work, and there's no guarantee they'll last. They can be complicated, they can be messy, and they never go the way you plan. Friendship is a hard thing to navigate. I remember the first time I realized it might not last forever.
Of course we care that you're moving, Twilight.
I can't believe you think we don't.
What could possibly make you think that?
I tried to talk to you all about how I was feeling, but you seemed more worried about what you had to do for the coronation.
It's true. I was there.
I suppose it gave us something else to focus on.
I knew we were worried about everything changing. I guess I thought if I made it seem like everything was okay, it would be.
I was just trying to make you feel better. That way I wouldn't feel so terrible.
Before I moved to Ponyville, I didn't really know what friendship was. You all taught me so much. I can't believe it all might be ending. But when I imagine the future, all I can think about is that we won't be together. I'm literally moving away from you, and it's terrifying.
I'm scared too. Me too.
Back to the call.
Yep.
I wouldn't say scared.
But just because I won't say it doesn't mean I don't feel it.
We were two broken parts from the same old junkyard, battered and bruised, and we tried so goddamn hard.
How much things are going to change?
What if we don't see each other?
What if we don't talk as much?
What if we don't stay friends?
But knowing you're all as upset as I am actually makes me less worried.
So come here close for the last time.
That was something.
I was just about to say the same thing.
I know maybe it wasn't the coronation you planned, but it's good to see all of you laughing.
We wanted to give this to you before you left Ponyville, but things got a little hectic.
Since you're moving away, we thought if you missed any of us, or Ponyville, this might help.
Aww.
It's a book of memories.
And we all chipped in, so
no matter how much things change, we always have this to look back on.
I love it. Thank you so much. But I don't want to only look back. Obviously, the coronation wasn't perfect. But that doesn't matter. It's our relationships that really count. And we have to maintain them.
More than capable.
Thank you for everything.
When I started out, I was unsure.